Jiminy Cricket. So we're gonna go back and replace it on there. So if you got an old Cricut mat or Silhouette mat that don't work anymore, you can always use a little scotch tape at the top. Just need a couple little pieces to hold it. See here where my design is. Alright, this is it. So now we're gonna right click on it, flip the horizontal, go in and hit send. Waiting on it to connect. The Cameo, and as you can see down right here, it's connecting, which I have two of them. I have one right here, and I got one right behind it. Trying to connect. Now it's sinking and ready to cut. But before we go that far, now the one over here, it is connected by my USB with this little end right here. I usually have it Bluetooth. And the one behind me connected with this little plug here that plugs in the side. And my cut settings are force of 9. I mean, a force of 23, speed of 9. And approximately 3 minutes to cut it off. Thank you. Please pardon the shih tzu. He's a little angry. I started recording this video, so he knocked my tripod over a couple of times, so I had to start all over. So I had to put him in his room. So he's a little angry right now.
Gentlemen, thank you very much. I am what I am, and I'm going to be the very best of what I am. And for those who don't like me confidentially, I don't give a damn.
I do have a t-shirt guide, which will be linked in my description. That I got from Amazon. We can always go three fingers down. I have a couple of t-shirt guys over here. Let's see here. Where's one of them at? All right, that's one of them. And this goal is a cold kill. Let it rest for a moment. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on that bell notification, hit the like button, share, and comment. Have a blessed day.